Hey folks, Raph here from Defang, and today we are going to vibe code an app with VS Code and Copilot, and we are going to get the Copilot agent to deploy our app to the cloud using the Defang MCP server. One thing that I want to make really clear is that the Defang MCP server does not use AI to generate your infrastructure. We have a really complex rule-based system that creates reproducible, scalable, secure deployments. What we're doing is we're allowing Copilot to hook into that system to provision, manage, and understand your deployments. So let's get into it. Okay, first thing, you are going to need to make sure you have Defang installed. Cool. So then you can run Defang MCP setup client VS Code. Cool. So that should install, and I will reload the window, which should be enough. All right. Next thing we're going to do is open up Copilot. We're going to make sure we're in agent mode here. And you can hit refresh on this button, which should load up any additional MCP servers and tools and stuff. You can see down here we've got from global in code, MCP server Defang. So these are the commands that we'll have access to. Next thing we're going to do is paste our prompt in. I already have something prepared. Okay, let's take a look at the prompt. Basically, we're telling the Copilot agent to generate a Flask application that is going to receive a request at this generate image endpoint that takes some text and puts it on an image with a gradient background, the text written in white with a font that I chose. We're telling it to use Docker and Docker Compose. We're saying that the app should run on a particular port and to install all of the necessary dependencies and to make sure that we install a health check to make sure that it's running properly, to make sure that everything runs in a production ready mode, and to test it with Docker Compose. So let's go and see what happens. Please check everything that's with Docker Compose. And here's the image it generated. Awesome. Great. Now let's say, great. Deploy with Defang, please. Okay, I don't know why it created a defang.yaml file, but that's okay. If we head back over here to our project, we can see that it is deploying. All right, it's green, which means our service is up and running. You get information about the Defang service and give me a sample URL to generate an image that says Defang MCP is awesome. Okay, let's see. And there it is. There is our image generator up and running in the cloud with Defang. The thing I find particularly cool about this is being able to have an application and iterate on it. So let's try something. Can you please make the gradient green? Awesome. So just asking it to update that gradient to green got it to change the code, test it locally, and redeploy it with Defang, which I think is pretty neat. It's up and running. Cool. So let's click this, and there it is. So that's how easy it is to generate an app and get it up and running, deployed, and even iterate on it using Copilot and the new Defang MCP server. Our MCP server is a really new project, but I think there's a lot of potential there to bring in logs and other context from your up and running applications into your development workflows with AI. So I'm really excited about the future. So leave a comment and show us what you deploy. We'd love to see it. See you next time.